A little bit of rain drops. fucking cup. Been out there for a while. They already told them. I think they know. I've been following them for a while. I was trying to find an opportunity to tell them, and then somebody said something, and I was like, well, I guess they don't care. That thing's pretty fucking hilarious, man. I was behind you for so long, I was hoping to see it fall. That's fucking funny. Take care. I recognize you.
What are you doing,
man? Just cruising around. I'm getting ready to head back to town actually right now, so.
Heading toward Roswell?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm going to
here. It's nice, it's beautiful.
Man, I'm telling you, it's been perfect.
Yeah, I just went up to Lake Alto there for a minute and just stretched out for a little while and caught a little sprinkles coming out of there, but.
Pretty nice up there?
Oh, yeah, oh, beautiful.
Hey, you're riding without a windshield.
Yes, no windshields. Yeah.
Better man than me.
I want to get a little cowl for my headlight, a little something, but
yeah.
It's kind of nice. But it was good to see. I was riding by the... I know him!
What's your name?
Paul.
Paul?
Paul, yes, sir.
I'm Elton.
Elton, very nice to meet you.
Good to meet you. I enjoyed talking.
Yeah, same to you. You take care.
Sure.
I will. Thank you.
I'll see you back in the room.
Yes, sir.